Hi, Brett. This is Carissa. I work with Brandon, whom you met yesterday, and I wanted to go over. I took the liberty to look at your business card there and take your website, your domain name, and I saw that it forwarded to me to this property. Now, the nice thing about this is it's pretty, but as far as an online presence, it's maybe definitely there's lots of room for improvement here. And my advice to you here is to really take that brettdrummer.com and start to build out your own real estate page. So, and you're going to see why here in just a few moments. So, I'm going to take you to a tool called SEMrush. And what this does is it takes a look at the actual website that you're associated with and tells me how many keywords that it is ranking for in Google. And then I can see there's been some activity. There was like a lot of nothing, and then there's been more activity recently. However, I'm inclined to say that the activity is because they've added people, because it seems to me that there's actually real estate agent names coming up and not the keywords that are going to be making you money. So, keywords that make you money, just as an idea here. So, if I take a look here and we see this volume. All right, 90 is 140. Now you might think that's good, but that's a yearly volume overall, and it's definitely going to be more. But I want to show you something here so you understand how valuable it is to have your own site and your own site ranking organically for things. So I put in homes for sale because I've already pre-researched this, and foreclosed homes for sale is another one. But we're going to stick with just homes for sale because I know how important this keyword is now. And as we go here, the search volume is at 480. And actually, that's home for sale. So that's just the word home for sale. Once I put homes for sale, it's even crazier, right? Okay, so while that's loading, let's run over to looking at the trust of your site and the main things. And what I see here is that the main thing that this website is showing up for is itself. Okay, nowhere do I see. Actually, anywhere here do I see where there's signals being sent that this is a site about homes for sale. I see the fair housing statement. I can even do, let's do a summary here and check the trust on this site. We definitely want a high trust site and a high citation flow. Trust flow, you want it to be around 10 at least. We're down around 5 and 18. So I'm not surprised that this site is not ranking very well for, and I'll be surprised if it's ranking very much for anybody actually. So here we go, homes for sale. Check this out, the volume 368,000. That should give you a clue if you key into that in your area that you should be showing up. So let's put it in here, right? Relevant to your area. And we see all these big ones. And what realtors mistakenly think a lot of times is that they cannot show up for this. And they rely on, Coldwell Banker, they rely on all these other sites to like do the business for them. And really, if you are standing out as an original realtor, you're gonna want to have your own website and your own way for people to come and find you. And all you really have to do is if you have an address, which I'm sure you do, you put it in, you get Google verified, and you will start showing up. All right. In addition to that, having a site, what you do is you strategically start to look at these keywords. Okay. Maybe you don't want to do this, but you know what? This is still going to bring you in business. So if you have a page on one of your sites about this, it's going to bring you business of people that clearly are interested in finding a place to live. So you might be able to either sell them a mobile home or move them up to a higher home. So these are just a few tiny bits of things that we can do to help you. There's so much more to that. Really talk with Brandon, find out our strategy of what we use in your area very successfully, and I'm sure that we can help you start to sell homes very, very soon. All right, I hope you enjoyed this. Hopefully we can work with you and help you out. We look forward to working with you. Call Brandon at 210-64-7450, and we'll talk to you soon.